This video tutorial was developed by SixClear to help you to get started programming your DPO, MSO, MDO, 2000 or 4000 series Tektronix oscilloscope with LabVIEW. For this tutorial, we are using LabVIEW 2011, but you can be using as far back as LabVIEW 8.2 without any problem. I will be programming an MDO 4000 series oscilloscope, specifically the MDO 4104-6. But the programming pattern we explore will apply to any DPO, MSO, MDO, 2000 or 4000 series scope. We are assuming that you have a basic understanding of how to program in LabVIEW. If you don't, we highly recommend our SixClear LabVIEW Fundamentals course. Check it out at sixclear.com. It's really good. We're going to take a look at installing the instrument driver for your Tektronix scope and then programming some simple applications with it. Now, for those of you who are taking on an existing project, you may find that the instrument driver is already installed in LabVIEW. So let's take a look at where that would be found. We've launched LabVIEW, and we're at the Getting Started screen. Let's open up a new blank VI, go to the block diagram, and right-click to open up the functions palette. Take a look at our instrument I/O subpalette, and then at instrument drivers. Here are all the instrument drivers currently installed in LabVIEW. What we're looking for is the Tektronix DPO MSO 2000-4000 series instrument driver. If you don't see that here, then it's time to install it. The easiest way to install the instrument driver is to go to Help, Find Instrument Drivers. This launches the instrument driver finder. It's first looking for my login information. It found me and addresses me by name. It's just using my ni.com profile. If you don't have an ni.com profile, it's free. Just go to National Instruments website and sign up so they can send you emails. First, I'll click on Manufacturer, browse through them until I find Tektronix, and then in the Additional Keywords field, I'll type in the name of our MSO 4000 series scope, the TKDPO4K instrument driver. Here we are. We see here that it requires a minimum LabVIEW version of 8.2. And under Models Supported, we can see exactly which models work. Here's my MDO 4104-6. I'll click on Install, and the instrument driver finder makes the connection, installs the instrument driver, and then asks me if I would like to install another driver. No thank you, I'll just start using this driver. We now come to this screen, where we can open the project, open the palette, or take a look at some examples. We'll be able to access all of these things later, so let's close this and go to LabVIEW. We're back on our blank VI, so let's make sure this instrument driver was installed where we expect. We'll go back to my instrument I/O, instrument drivers, and there it is. Tektronix DPO MSO 2000-4000 series instrument driver. Delightful. Let's explore it.